warming up, and that may mean more trips to the coast. So the National Weather Service is continuing to warn people about something called sneaker waves.
So we wanted to know more about how you can stay safe when you go to the coast. We sent our Joseph Dames to find out.
Seen logs in the water and always warned our children.
They can occur any time of the year.
Rushing water.
A sneaker wave basically is, if you go out there and watch the waves, it's you'll see a series of waves kind of move up onto the shore, and then all of a sudden one of these wave series move way up the shore, much further than the preceding waves.
Deceitful danger.
We know that the slope of the beach is a big controller.
Choose your beaches wisely. Shallow sloping beach, much like maybe out at seaside, is much, much safer than a really steep sloping beach.
And staying off logs. Tyree Wild.
So it's kind of in people's minds.
Warning coordination meteorologist for the National Weather Service.
Wave threat is kind of always there. Sometimes it's greater than others.
He's making sure he and his team are connecting with the public by building a social media bridge that gets the sneaker wave word out.
The important thing is really just to let people know and kind of raise educational awareness. A lot of people don't know what sneaker waves is. So, you know, here early on, now that we're starting to develop the science, we also need to develop the understanding of the public. So we started to create educational things. And a lot of times it's the interaction when people ask, well, what is a sneaker wave? Or what I would do to protect myself is how we actually improve our graphics is by knowing the type of questions people need to know.
With weather briefings, graphics, sending out tweets, getting questions and answering back, making sure that everyone is safe on the coast.
So what kind of beach you're on, that can drag you right out into the water.
In Portland, Joseph Dames, Coin 6 News.